got Minna, and what I'd like to be thankful for today is